In order for an artist to improve, they need to draw the same thing over and over again. Each time they do, they see something different, something they didn't notice previously. Each time they do, they dig a little bit deeper. They see angles, colors, textures in a different way. They challenge themselves to be more refined or more creative, bring something new to the original idea. We can apply this creative technique to writing as well. For the next 30 days, I want to challenge you to write about the same thing every day. It could be your chair, your room, your dog, your family, your cup of coffee, anything. But whatever you pick, stick with it for 30 days. Each day, write one sentence as short or long as you want, but it has to be about that thing you picked. For me, I chose the intersection in front of my apartment. It's a busy place with a lot going on. It's noisy, it's dirty, and each day I saw something different in it. Or at least I tried to. Some days I write something really good, and other days I just try to get the sentence down. The goal of this exercise is to practice observing deeper, seeing details that aren't immediately visible. It also helps you develop a habit. For many people, writing every day is a challenge, especially if they have lofty goals, like 2 pages a day or 1,000 words a day. This challenge simplifies the process. One sentence, easy, same thing every day. You don't need to wait for inspiration. It's there. What makes this a challenge is that you'll need to overcome your own perceived limitations. By day 5, you'll run out of surface level stuff to write about. That's when your creativity really kicks in. That's when you need to hold on and discover how your mind actually works. You may feel bored around day 10 or 15, but keep going because your best sentences may come at day 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, or 30. You may need to get through the shit first. And that's the last thing about this challenge. It helps you practice perseverance, and perseverance is essential. I encourage you to start as soon as you finish watching this video. There's no time like the present. Good luck, and I look forward to reading your work. If you're participating in this challenge, please let me know what you're writing about in the comments below. And for more videos about writing and the creative process, don't forget to subscribe.